So what the young people are trying to do is just to map out the different facilities open to them during this corona pandemic period. So we are trying to look at the handwashing station, the water points, the toilet, the hospitals, and just see whether they are functioning or not functioning.
The mapping will also support and help the government and UN Habitat and other institutions that are coming on board to support the community.